She built the prototype by herself over a period of
2 months.
2 months. How is it possible now in the 21st century, 2022, it's hard to keep a baby warm? Why? We understand that it's not a technology problem. It's an application problem. And the only way to figure that out is to ask everyone who's involved.
We really have been able to feel like students because, you know, everyone there has taken us under their wing,